Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can enable drag and drop to taskbar option in Windows 11. So for that, you have to open your Google Chrome or in your browser, then search for enable drag and drop Windows 11. Or you can search for drag and drop taskbar Windows 11 and you will find a link in GitHub which is called Windows 11 drag and drop to the taskbar fix. So you have to check if this is uploaded by this profile, and you can scroll down and you can download this software from here. So once you click on download, this page will appear. You have to download this one here, and this is the latest version. You have to download the latest version always, because this software improves day by day. Once it has been downloaded, you have to click on here. Once you have clicked, this software will be enabled. You can configure it in your way or not. So let's check how this software works. As you can see, the program moved and dropped the item in this new folder I created. So but this software is a little bit buggy, so you can try it yourself and see if it works for you. And another bug of this software is when you move the mouse, it shows a cross icon, but that doesn't mean you can drop the item there. So that's how you basically enable the drag and drop to taskbar feature in Windows 11. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.